I'm Dan Kniff with Interplant Sales. I'm going to run a Clausen Colchester lathe for you here. It's a model 18 by 60 professional series. It's got the three speeds on the gear for the headstock. The variable speed vector drive. The inch metric threading. Gap bed. Got rapid on the saddle. Start the machine up here and run it. It's in reverse. It's forward. Change the speed here. Got the speed indicator right here, RPM. Got the rapid one here. Put it there. Thread dial down here. So lower speed range here. Another slow speed range. It wasn't a high range, we started it. This lathe comes fairly well equipped. It's got a collet closure. It's got live center on it. Also got a couple of chucks around the back. This is the coolant tank laying inside of it. Got a 3-inch spindle bore on the machine. Got a 2-axis Accurite digital readout. Nice running machine. Any questions, give us a call.